Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the dumbbell upright row. So to start off with, you're going to put your dumbbells together, keeping a slight bend in your elbows, and from there you're going to pull them up towards your chest. So you're going to start raising them up, keeping your elbows nice and high, bring them all the way up until your elbows reach above your shoulders, and then you're going to control them as they come back down. So you're pulling up, you want to lead with your elbows all the way up, and then control them as they come back down towards the floor. And that's the dumbbell upright row.